Alright, it's been a couple hours. Back to the game. Never turned it off. It's been sitting here. So I still have my one weapon tank and sadly no energy tanks that I could use. Yeah, I just don't like dealing with the moles in that last section. Well, at least I got here with all the one-ups. I really wish I knew the weakness to this boss. But I'm pretty certain I've used every single weapon and nothing. And the game decided to freeze yet again. You don't get the right jump elevation every single time you're going in that pit. Okay, I'm going to take my time and actually pay attention to what I'm doing. So it has to be... Do I even have, like, is this even the weakness? I'm not really telling. This would be doing far more damage. At least I'm starting to get the pattern more. She had to go and do that. Okay, maybe it was fire. Looks like fire's actually done a pretty decent chunk. My fault there. Then again, once I start using more of fire, it doesn't seem like it's the, trying again with just Buster. Why did I jump over? Okay. The good news is I finally understand the boss. I still don't understand its weakness, but I understand the boss. Okay, after finally understanding it, thank you, I'm through that, but initially, seriously, I want to kind of say, fuck that boss, but it's a good boss. Now that I understand it, it's a good boss. But I still don't get the weakness. I don't get the weakness at all. Okay. Okay, saving. Okay. So now we have 2 and 2, right. Okay. So, back to Mega Man. Basement Weapons Depot. Gotcha. Oh boy. Let's see. Mega Man 2, Wily 3. Yep. Forced to use fire, I assume. That hurts. Oh. Okay. I can just shoot them. Okay. Let me guess. A little bit of a grenade man in here. And I have to make sure I don't shoot the right. So, how are you today, Joe? Just blocking, shooting. Yep, I know the life. Oh dear. Nice, thank you. Oh no. Mega Man 2, sort of. Shouldn't have jumped right on him. Well, so far I'm liking the stage. Yep, explosions hurt. Thank you for that health. Back to this again. There we go. Do not shoot the block. Fun stage so far. I like it. That is unneeded. Didn't think I would, maybe I should use bubble there, I don't know. Actually, bubble would probably just pop the blocks. Nope. Yeah, I'll just take it, really. Yes. Okay, bats. Water. Okay. I thought I could make it into the water fast enough. I guess not. I am enjoying the stage. Did we ever figure out if there was a move outside of, Maybe Roll plays this stage too and comes from that side? I have no clue. Now, why would you want to release the Batontons? Bottom one makes sense if you want to just take the path, but why that one? It's not blocking anything. Oh, hey, Fireman. Thank you. Oh, yeah. Or... me? I don't know. But I'm going to assume that this is a checkpoint. Okay... oh, God. Okay, okay. No. Okay, that one's a head scratcher. I'll get it. Am I actually getting in its hitbox, or... because it looks like I'm just right under it. Yeah, technically, I don't have to fight you. Alright, so back to this, oddity. I don't know just yet. Maybe I have to go from... block to that block? Hmm. Damn, you gotta be fast in here. Okay, I understand this one now. Okay, the section's not as bad as it seems. Evil Eddie. You put Evil Eddie in this thing. Wow. Well, now I know better. And yes, based on where I am right now, I could sure use that one up. Okay, now I'm getting some Mega Man 1 Wily 3 vibes in here. Oh yeah. Do we have a bubble boss? Is this gonna fill up with water? Oh, it is. Holy shit. Okay. Looks like I'm busting through it, but I'm not actually getting any damage done. It looks like I finally found a weakness. Of course, now I have almost none of it, and I'm on my last life yet again. You know what? Let's just forget that. Alright, I finally found a Wily weakness. Holy crap. Of course, now I have no tanks. All right, the vault. Oh God. Do I really want to know? Fuck you, Beat. Thank you. Okay, that's kind of neat. Shadow rolls. Neat. Now a maze. I see. Okay, now let's actually focus on the yoga blocks. You really gotta watch it there on the end. Okay. So far, the Wily stages overall are very creative. I got a full health out of it. Jeez. Whoa. Like you get caught off guard. But at least the first ones are on a slide, so... I wasn't even looking at my position. Back to the beginning. it would be kind of funny, since you can loop, that the Buster shots would loop too. Interesting take on those little guys. Okay, drop down there. Maybe I should have taken out some of them. Alright, some Super Mario World. Oh, and then I have to use Beat. Okay, Beat can be hit by these things. Can I shoot with Beat active? Oh. Wait, what? So I can't die, but obviously if I make an attempt at going there, I just wind up back there, and I see. The spikes can be a hazard. Beat, why are you leaving my side? Beat. What are you doing? Okay, I had to go around them. And now I don't have any beat. Is it even possible to make this? Yes. I really gotta pay attention to my surroundings. Doesn't look like that's gonna work. Okay, I see the one I'm supposed to dislodge. I was bound to die eventually. Do I have to redo all? No, 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 no. You're gonna make someone redo this, and I'm out of beat. Now what? Seriously, what am I supposed to do if you don't provide an? I have to game over? And I got stuck under the enemy, thus had to die by force. Okay. Stage. It's a good puzzle. Yeah, my fault. I took it too early. Okay. Yep. Okay. Just gotta get my timing on that Yoku. Dog bullshit. Oh boy. Right, the whole bizarre everything. I don't know where the next one is. I see. Dumb me. Don't worry, I'm understanding it more. Except when I forget to dodge something and get disoriented. Thank you. Oh boy. Are you actually... How tight is this jump? Of course, I can probably just use beat again. Yes. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, hello, Skull Man. Yikes. Skull Man, you could do a little more. Well, it's nice to see a checkpoint right here. So only Skull's attack can actually break the green ones. That's kind of odd. Jesus Christ. And now we're getting some gravity. Okay, this is neat. Now I'm assuming that once this, yeah. Okay. Oh, not you upside down. Don't really need those, to my knowledge. Aww, I thought I got it. Ah. I didn't see that. I think it has to be a different color than purple. Another attempt, and I still fucked it up. Yeah, see, you can't see those at first. Oh, screw off, you damn little yellow devil. Do I have to assume, then, that a larger yellow devil, possibly something that's upside down, is on this? Oh, no. No, 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 no. A Yoku block? Can I die on these things? No, I can't. Well, I like the boss. I'm glad I still have a life. Okay, I like this stage, I like this boss. I like the music that goes with this stage. If I had any complaint, maybe the stage is a little long. I don't know. Let's find out. I have to do it over, but I understand the boss. Did I find the weakness? I have no idea. And it's a fun boss. But it's a long-ass stage. I don't know if this was the weakness, but let's see. I can't tell because the background is black. This really has to be one of those types of bosses where I just go all out on Buster. Okay, let's not even attempt with a weakness this time. Let's go Buster. And I have an energy tank and an extra life. Getting attacked by one of the blocks as well. Hmm. Okay. So holding cell. Okay, hold on. Defense bunker where I use both. Holding cell where I have a silhouette. Defense bunker, I suppose. I see. These things are back. Yes. Head bumping. Fire. Okay, I think I kind of understand. Those rooms would have contained Fireman and Honeyman had I not rescued them. Or Honeyman, Honeywoman. Gotcha. And skull. Aha. So... Aha! No tanks. Game, do not freeze. Mega Man, do not die. Game, you froze again. Where I was? Yeah. How do you get loose from that? It's gonna get a little while before I get used to this. But it's fun! Quickly, before I go back to that. And back to the game. Yeah, that's unnecessary. There's something rare. Thank you. Okay, where were we? Seriously, I don't know how you get out of that. Thank you. It's a good fight. What? I don't think Proto Man's supposed to look like that. Oh, Mega Man's been kidnapped. So, can I go to that stage that I didn't choose? The escape route? Doesn't look like it. Okay, so I'm going into this stage as Roll. So the question is, does Wily kidnap the one that you use at the end? Oh, you're back. And I'm assuming I have to be fully... I have no idea, so I will use it on my empty weapon. Okay. Okay, here we are. Wily fight. Oh, so I can swap between them? Is that how it works? Hello? Oh. Let me see. Wait, I have to shoot the... Are you kidding me? What is my open window here? Interesting boss. Huh.
Okay. I'm sorry, but
does it have to be Buster only that can open those up? Let's find out. This is where I would have used Dune, but I'm out. Nope. It's just gonna act like a Buster shot. Was it actually doing anything? I have no clue. Can I actually not get hit by something, please? Oh, very nice, Wily One. Yeah, I need to actually stop here soon, so I'm hoping I can get through the end of the game here. Yeah, let's just take everything to the face. Heck, the stage isn't even that long, come on. I probably should have left that energy there. Yeah, first you gotta learn Wily 1, because there's likely gonna be a Wily 2, and with everything already going at you and no tanks, the game is a little stingy on tanks. Okay, so I'm not sure if laser even is the weakness, but it works pretty damn well. The only problem now is, of course,
all the dodging that I have to do. So what would Wily 2 be weak to?
It's a pity that you actually end the battle when one dies, but then considering that the other one is trapped, I can see why. Now I have no laser for either, so this will be even tougher. Nah, you can't really use drone. Okay, I have to end this recording and go make some dinner. Seriously. Leaving the game yet again.